the question of abortion, because I know you want to talk about it. One of your opponents, Governor Scott Walker, signed a law in Wisconsin this week which would prohibit abortions after 20 weeks of a pregnancy. On Twitter, Hillary Clinton said Governor Walker signed dangerous abortion restrictions in the law in Wisconsin without exceptions for rape or incest. She called this extreme and unacceptable. Walker retweeted her and called her out of touch with most Americans. What's your position on this legislation, which does not allow exceptions for rape and incest?
Well, let's talk about the legislation that's sitting on the Senate floor right now, which does allow for those exceptions.
So
let's also talk about Hillary Clinton's position. Let's talk about what extreme is. It's not a life until it leaves the hospital. That's Hillary Clinton's position. It's Hillary Clinton's position that a 13-year-old girl needs her mother's permission to go to a tanning salon or get a tattoo, but not to get an abortion. It's Hillary Clinton's position that women should not be permitted to look at an ultrasound before an abortion, and yet people who are trying to harvest body parts can use ultrasound to make sure that those body parts are preserved so they can be sold. That, Jake, is extreme.
Do you, just to clarify, you think there should be an exception for rape and incest?
I would really be delighted if for once the media would ask Hillary Clinton about the extremism of her position.
Well,
A life until it leaves the hospital. My position is very clear. It's been clear and consistent ever since I ran for the Senate in 2010. Anyone can look it up. Yes, I support exceptions. But the majority of the American people now believe that abortion for any reason at all, to be paid for by taxpayers after 5 months, is an abomination. And this videotape, whether you're a pro-choice woman or a pro-life woman, this videotape is depraved. The casual nature with which these people are talking about fetuses and tissue and specimens. I tell you what, if a woman was looking at that ultrasound at that same stage in her pregnancy, the doctor would not be talking about fetuses or specimens or tissues. They would be saying, look at your baby's heartbeat. Look at your baby's eyes. Look at your baby's organs.
Carly Fiorina, thank you so much. Thank you for taking our questions. We look forward to Secretary Clinton coming on the show and taking the questions.
I hope she will.
I do as well. Thank you so much. Good to see you again. The Money Lead.